What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. I've lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper. All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay. All right. So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
I see some ruins up ahead.
Wait here. I'll go take a look.
Oh, Victor. You still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
Yeah, I was telling Nathan, it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot cargo now.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face. Get a good read on it. Hard to do that in a chat room talking to some guy named Antiquity Master 37.
Yeah, I can see that.
Not much to see here.
Well?
Nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time.
Refreshing!
Would you look at that?
A secret cave behind a waterfall. Gentlemen, we are on a pirate adventure.
What are you, 7?
So, Victor, how is it that you know King's Bay so well, huh?
Well, the first time out here was for a swap. Stolen diamonds. The deal went bad and I got arrested. Ended up bribing the police chief.
Again, of course.
And in the process of negotiating the crime, and I made a point to come visit him.
Well, maybe we can preempt any trouble we might get into. Can you still reach out to him?
Her.
Oh, my mistake.
It wasn't like that.
It's a note.
We just saw the world in similar ways. Besides, she moved. Brazil. Been a few years since we've seen each other.
Well, maybe time for a visit.
Maybe. First, let's wrap this up.
All right, let's get moving.
A little warning next time.
Guess the first time in years I've had 2 showers in one day. That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go!
Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Hey, just keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ. Onward and upward.
We're getting nowhere fast.
Need traction here.
Slip and slide. Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this. There we go.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it.
Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
I'll bet we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch.
All right, hang on tight.
Oh, shit! You take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
Nathan, you're thinking Avery, too, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because... why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe, he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things. That was a valiant effort.
Let's go check out that tower.
I'll come with.
Got some big plans for this winch.
It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. Definitely ruins from Avery's era. There. That ought to do it. Sam, look.
That's... Christopher Condon's sigil is captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to, what, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing the men for it. Well, whatever the case, this certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Well, that looked like fun.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen. Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you're doing a lot worse than here.
Taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah. Well, still taking a long time.
One sec.
Bring me back something shiny.
Ready to go.
How would you look at that?
Oh, shit! Stop! Stop!
Sam.
What do we got?
Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
That means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight to them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
Say.
Okay, I think that's it.
God damn it. Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here? One down, one to go.
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off. No, turn into it.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. So Rafe's got the advantage there.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah,
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Singing the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey, Sam, you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
Reading, mostly. Hey, is that a well? Well, well, well. Get it? Because it's a well.
Sully, you stole your joke.
What have we here?
Sam, you were saying?
Oh, that's right, I was. Anyway, there was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He had to check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case,
Sure.
But, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs, it's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard...
See that smoke?
Shoreline, slow down.
Whoa!
Looks like Shoreline found some. Go slow.
You got it.
We're clear.
What were you saying,
mate? Right.
If you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That'd be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
Check it out, boys.
What is it?
Cool.
You can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley.
Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell.
Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Drawbridge? How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside.
Another sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. Anne Bonny.
Hmm?
Operated out of the Caribbean. I thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too. I'll go check out that drawbridge.
Sounds good.
Hey, be careful, kid.
All right, I'll see if there's something up here. Hey, guys! There's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet. All right, I'm up.
Careful.
Bingo.
Sam! Special delivery! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Must be theirs. Form a grid. I want them fouled. No warning shots. You see them, you take them down.
Come out, come out. Promise to make it quick for you.
Careful. Lots of hiding places around here.
Get that bridge down. Try that again. There we go. Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure in there.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I wasn't exactly expecting to be partners with him.
There we go. All set. Here we go.
Sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. Get the whole thing under control. Hold on to something. That was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Can't get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. There's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn.
It's bricked over.
All right, let's look around. Heads up!
God, Jesus!
I said heads up!
This way.
You Seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
Don't see a treasure, though.
Hey, guys?
Coming!
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
That's Adam Baldridge. That's, Joseph Farrow, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah. Okay, so if we're here... This tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
Must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor? Huh? You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Down! Mike!
Is that all of them?
Well, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah, yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
It's confirming a suspicion.
Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Locations, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed. Okay, because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Crap.
But still... Two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.